Alright, so this is my I don't know, seventh video or something in the pop art. It's funny, huh? I didn't like any of the other ones. And I probably don't like this one either. I like my leather chair. It makes creaking sounds. I went to a rummage sale. And I bought the coasters. The kind of pretty ones. They have like those little footsies on the bottom. Do you see those? Those four footsies. Yeah. Anyway, there's only four coasters, but four footsies and four coasters. And it's gold, they're gold ones. So here I am, the Mormon with the golden plates. I'm not really a Mormon. I disconnected myself from the LDS match this evening. I felt that that was a lie. So I took myself away from the LDS match service. I disconnected from Sugar Daddy. I'm not in any of those any longer. So I'm just gonna play the drums, I guess. So I had the... had the tablas going today in the vehicle. There's two drums in the car, so I was waiting at the DMV. And yeah, they need another DMV service elsewhere. That was ridiculous. It was like 3.5-4 hours. You know. People can die in that time frame. Way too long. So I'm like, well, then I learned my cell phone, how to use its little equipment a little better. You can take things from the screen and move it over there. You can move your icons around. So I did that. And then, I got a recipe. And then all of this is going on in the car. But yeah, I like the tablas a little bit, but I didn't want to annoy everyone. So I played really quiet. And yeah, they can be annoying and pingy if you hit them too hard. Be careful with that. Do not hit the tablas too hard. And you just playing with here these. You just playing with your four fingers. They're a really stiff finger type of a drum. It's not as quite as enjoyable as the others. Because like with the congas and the bongos and the tumba. And the quintas, you can use all kinds of, you know, brush outs and all these extra hard flickbacks at you, but you can't do that with these tablas. Tablas are just like they're serious, very serious. Yeah, probably because the rhythm is so small and so tight. There's no leeway. You know what I'm saying? No leeway. Anyway, yeah, and so here I am. I'm what was the deal? I don't know. Trying to forget how fat I'm getting quickly, and yeah, tomorrow's another day, right? Tomorrow's another day. Yeah. I can fast tomorrow. Maybe I'll fast. Yeah, I'll go on one of those again. Oh my gosh. Oh, I ate so much bread. I ate bread and butter and anchovies and schwa. Paella. Sangria. Oh, the sangria. Secret. Use spice. Add a spice to it. Brandy. That was my first chosen name by myself, Brandy Alexander. And then, so Brandy. And then the second one, triple sec. So you add the wine, the triple sec, the brandy, and then some kind of a Sprite or 7-Up style. With a spice, And there you have a sangria. There's 11 chairs in the garage, and I'm like, well, that's not enough for a judiciary. And I don't want to be the judge who is standing. So, 11 chairs in the garage. So I guess so. I guess this is not an official court. Unless I put one more chair out there. I know, it's nothing funny. I'm not even funny anymore. I'm gonna go back to Twitter. I'll just run away from my pop art. Look at me. Watch her get fat. Oh my god, this is awful. Anyway, love to everybody. Say love to you.